Good morning, YouTube. This is going to be what you call a DIY, do it yourself in the motel room, because we don't have any other choice. Kenny is in the bathroom. He's getting himself together for the day. And I am gonna try my attempt to make him a breakfast burrito. I forgot to bring a bowl, so I'm just gonna have to crack a few eggs without getting all the whatchacallit in it. Let's see, this is camping in the desert, motel room style. Because we gotta eat something, right? How you doing in there, Kenny?
I'm doing alright.
He's doing alright. Let's see how well this little hot plate that I brought along.
Hi guys, good morning.
I had started to take my little propane thing and I thought, no man, we're gonna be at the hotel. And you know, there's not too many amenities here, so we just gotta makeshift ourselves. So I bought some eggs and some groceries last night, and that is what we're doing. We are cooking some eggs for some breakfast burritos, and
it's like a party.
We're camping in the motel. Oh my God. Let's see here. Should we see how this looks? Let's look. Oh, not a view of me. We don't want a view of me. Morning hell here. Okay. So we're just gonna make these eggs right here and hope they cook, because I don't know this hot plate. I've had it for a gazillion years. We almost could probably have made it in the microwave, but I wasn't sure if there was gonna be a microwave or what in here in the motel, but I guess I should have known. Most places have a microwave. I had a couple of bowls, and I must have left them in the truck or something, because I didn't bring them along. But anyhow, but we'll make this work. If not, I've got a couple smaller bowls. I don't have any big bowls, but anyhow, yeah. There is not much cell phone reception here, even with the Wi-Fi that they have here at the hotel. And it's really frustrating because Kenny can't get on his phone and I can't get on mine. So we are going to be, I don't know, we'll have to upload whenever we get some Wi-Fi, because I even went to the McDonald's this morning to get my iced coffee. But obviously I couldn't get on there. I couldn't even get my son an Uber to work this morning. So one of his coworkers got an Uber, because my son doesn't drive. So we're just having to do what we need to do, I guess, you know. But anyhow, so I'm going to try to finish cooking these eggs. We'll see what the end result is. And Kenny will be getting out of the shower here. He's getting himself ready. So my dog kept me up last night, so I don't know. I'm just kind of like winging it right now. So anyhow. Okay, guys. We'll see you in a few. Bye. Okay, we're back in business here. Mm-hmm. So I've got una tortilla. Uno huevos, dos.
Rice.
Un poquito queso.
Poquito queso.
And poquito salsa. Muy bien.
Muy bien.
Me gusta mucho.
I didn't know you know Spanish, Mom.
I'll film some more when Kenny gets out.
Okay, he is all refreshed.
Hi, everyone.
And I got his burrito. It's all made. Eggs and salsa and cheese. So I'll set it over here for you.
Yeah.
And then you can come over here and munch out on it.
Cute.
There you go. Let me get this. Okay. I got my dog stroller here. Let me get the dog out of the way. Okay. There you go. Dun, da, 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 da. He's got it. He's got it. There you go. Okay, guys, I'm going to let him eat in peace. I'm not going to video him while he tries to eat his burrito here. So, okay, we'll see you later.
Bye, guys.
Bye.